Brussels sprouts. Why would you eat them on purpose? I got a time machine. Spit them out. They're awful on the inside and worse on the surface. I got a time machine. Was some guy 500 years ago did some experiments with a cabbage. Came up with Brussels sprouts. He had no girlfriend, obviously. I must do an intervention. Set my sights on Brussels, Belgium, 1500 AD. Hit the wayback button. Got no cell phone service, and I can't find a Starbucks, so I guess I step from my time machine. I'm either in Brussels in the Middle Ages or just the upper Midwest as I step from my time machine. Look for a guy messing with a cabbage. I run up and shout, cut that out. I advise how he's despised. He looks surprised and apologizes. Agrees to stop experimentation. I have saved the world and nation from this horrible vegetable abomination. One giant step for mankind. Safe to go home now. Back in the present, things seem different, and I'm doubtless as I step from my time machine. The world's much happier, Brussels sproutless, as I step from my time machine. People say my Brussels sprouts are my absolute favorite, and I have this amazing, delicious recipe passed down from my grandmother who got it off the internet. But I think Brussels sprouts are a whole lot like Texas. If you're talking that loud, probably overcompensating. I must go now, and my next mission must not fail as I step back in my time machine to waterboard the sadist that came up with kale as I step back in my back in my back in my my time machine. Close.